In today's video, I'm gonna help you get over the fear of being in front of the camera or making videos, and I'm gonna do it by sharing with you the story of my first video. What's up everybody, welcome back to my channel where I'm helping you succeed by sharing my experiences. So today we're gonna crush that fear of being in front of the camera or shooting a live video. I'm gonna tell you the story of how I got over the fear of being in front of the camera and graduating up to shooting live videos. And I'm gonna show you my first video at the end of this video. So I shot my first video about a year and a half ago. It was about January 2017. And I was really scared. Up to that point, I didn't do any social media. Most people are insecure about getting in front of the camera. They don't know what people are gonna think. They're scared about what they look like. They don't think they look good in front of the camera. They're timid. They don't think that their voice is gonna sound good. There's all kinds of reasons why people are scared to do video or live video or get in front of the camera. Up to that point, I didn't need social media. I didn't need video. I built my entire real estate business on phone calls and emails. There was no social media when I got in real estate in 2002, so I started my business with phone call and emails, and that worked, and it actually still works today. But since I started coaching and speaking and writing, I decided to dive into the social media world, and video is a big part of that world. So I had to shoot my first video. I knew that I had to do it. I was scared to do it, but I took baby steps, and I think that practice makes perfect. Anything you do, you have to do it over and over and over again to get good at it. It's not a one and done. Nothing is a one and done. If you go to the gym, you're not gonna go to the gym one time and lose weight or get fit or get a six pack. Anything that you do, if you wanna become good at sports or, you know, riding a bicycle or playing music, learning how to play a guitar, all those things, anything you wanna become good at, you have to practice at it time and time again, and you get good and build confidence over time. Same with video. And I knew this going into doing video because it's the same thing with cold calling, which I did a video on how to overcome your fear of cold calling. It's really the same thing. You know you're scared of it, but you know you have to do it, and so you do it, and the more you do it, the more confidence you build, and the easier it becomes. So here's how I did it. The first video that I ever created, I actually filmed it right off my phone, and I didn't go live. I filmed it just to where I could delete it if I didn't like it. I filmed a property and I went around the property. I talked, there was a little bit of me in it, and it was about 2 or 3 minutes long. We were doing a final walkthrough on a property. And so I did the video knowing that I could delete it at the end. Okay, that's the part that's gonna help you out. Shoot a video on your phone and just record it on your phone to where you know that you can delete it. You don't have to post it if you don't want to. Show it to your friends and family if you want to get some feedback before you post it. I didn't do that personally. I just shot it and then I posted it. When you go to post it, it's kind of like ripping a band-aid off. When you post it and you write the text in there and then you hit post, that's the scary part. You don't want, you know, if you're scared, then your thumb just doesn't want to hit that button to move forward to make it part of your news feed. But that's where you're going to build the confidence. And as you post that first video and you get likes and you get comments, you're going to start to build confidence. So that's how I started. I did a couple of videos like that where it was not live. I just filmed them to where I knew that I could delete them if I wanted to. And then I posted them from there. And after doing that 3 or 4 times and built a little confidence, then I graduated to doing a live video. And so it just kind of built from there. I got to where I was actually doing a show every week. And now I go live all the time. I do shows all the time and podcasts and YouTube videos and et cetera, et cetera. So you have to start somewhere. You have to build that confidence with repetition and just start to become more and more comfortable as time goes on. So if you've never done a video and you're uncomfortable doing video and you just think that it's the worst thing, nobody's gonna like you, nobody's gonna like what you say, nobody's gonna think you look good, take all that out of the equation, film yourself knowing that you can delete it, and then post it and see how everyone reacts to it. And let them decide, let the market decide, and reach out to me and say, hey Ricky, I watched your video and it inspired me to make my first video. This is how it went. I'm gonna do a live video next week. My confidence is building. That's what I want for you. I want you to get over that fear, take those baby steps towards doing those live videos and getting your name out there. So here's a clip of my first video about a year and a half ago. If you're getting any value out of this video or any of my other videos, please click subscribe and hit the bell, and we'll talk to you guys soon. Okay, guys. It's Ricky Caruth with Remax of Orange Beach. Right behind me, we got 8 units being built. We're at Sea Pines and Bon Secours on County Road 10. It's a gated community. And we got 1,800 square foot units for sale for $219,000 a piece. Stainless, granite, crown, wood floors. Super nice. We got 8 units going up. We've sold everything available, so we got to build more. One of those new ones that are being built behind me is sold. We're doing a walkthrough on the last available unit. Let's take a look. Still in the middle of construction, so not totally done. Just doing the preliminary walkthrough with the buyers. Super nice units right on the line of Gulf Shores and Foley. Only about 5 or 10 minutes from the beach. So if you guys are looking for the newest, hottest thing out, these suckers are 1,800 square foot for $219,000, brand new. Got 8 of them being built right now. And they'll be done around May is what we're projecting. So you can call me. I'm the listing agent for the whole project, Ricky Caruth, Remax of Orange Beach. You can reach me at 251-752-1138. See you guys.